It is a hot, hot, hot day. I just came back from work. It was a night shift, so I basically did not have any sleep at all. The body is super tired, but the heart wants to go camping. So I can't help it. I really can't help it. June. So yeah, we are going camping. But you know, it's not too difficult, you know, because I have all of my stuff, all of my camping gears at the back of my car at all times, except for my ice box and kitchen box. So it is really convenient for me. I just need to pack up some clothes, fill up my ice box with some food stuff, go get ice from 7-Eleven or a Speed Mart, and then I'm ready to go. So this morning, it took me about an hour or so to get ready, and then I just left the house. And now I am on my way to hopefully an awesome campsite, a no fuss comfortable campsite, because I'm gonna announce it now. It is June's lazy day, so I am just gonna do nothing and just relax. Looks like it's gonna rain, but it's all right because you know what they say, it's not the weather that determines whether you have fun or not. It is all about the attitude, right?
Okay, we are here at Kenaboi Adventure Camp. It's gonna rain in a while. Exactly what I meant when I said I wanted a no fuss, convenient campsite. I arrived, started raining. I get to park my car just right by the camp spot, and they provide flash sheets. It's super convenient, super lovely. And do you know what else is really important when you arrive at any campsite? Yeah, first things first. The edges are slightly folded or curved upwards. This side and this side. This will be my bed tonight. No air mattress today, because I am sick of air mattress. No, but you know, sometimes when I sleep on my air mattress, I get body ache after that, and this is actually better for me. Different people have different preferences, so it is truly whatever works for you. This works for me. This is my struggle, you know, no matter how much it rains, it is still always hot and humid for me. I am a person who sweats a lot, in any condition. We'll see if it is safe to take a dip later. I'm gonna look at the conditions first to make sure the current is not strong and the condition is safe before going in. Oh. Like I said, today is June's lazy day. The only one here. I got this whole area all to myself. Now, some of you may wonder why, even after a long day, a long night at work, not having any sleep, why I would come all the way here to camp out here. But I'm telling you, it's all worth it. You know, fresh air, sound of the river, and knowing that tomorrow morning I will be waking up to this is all worth it. And you know, in my line of work, it is very difficult to get time off to do the things I love to do. But you know, when you really love something, you make time for it. So I may be physically tired, but you know, I'm constantly craving to be in the outdoors, you know? So this is not tiring to me at all. I'm sorry about that. That's just my mosquito coil. Let me just move it, okay? Okay, I think that's better. No more smoke in my face or in your face. Whenever I camp alone, my meals are really simple because the simplest, most basic meal would taste extra good when you're camping. So today's dinner is a lazy dinner because it is only 7 p.m. right now and I am starting to feel sleepy. Yeah, I'm gonna just make a quick instant noodle. This is jajangmyeon. It is basically this black sauce instant noodle. It's a dry instant noodle. Just gonna boil this up and then saute some onions and then crack an egg in it. Well, my headlamp definitely needs to be replaced because the battery is definitely weak. Do not forget your greens. Save this for tomorrow. Last but not least, fried onions. Bawang goreng yo. Let's dig in. Alright guys, I am retiring to bed. See you in the morning. Night night. Nothing super special for breakfast. I'm just gonna make something really simple today. But coffee is a must. This is mug for my coffee. Wrap. Oh, and this is my beverage and spice box. Yeah, it is where I keep my coffee and tea and spices. Oh yes. These need a refill. Now the reason I use this instead of this for my coffee is because I want to brew it at a slow heat. Thank you.
This is so simple, yet so good. Camping in Malaysia, I seldom use this sleeping bag. This is actually one that I got back when I was living in India. When I would go for hiking camping trips in the Himalayas. So this sleeping bag is actually for 10 degrees Celsius or below. So it keeps you quite warm. And because of the warm weather in Malaysia, I seldom use this. Instead, I use this as my pillow. Because it's fluffy and comfy. Enjoy this mango and then drive off. Thank you. Mm-hmm.